Hey guys, CrackerCon here, playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. This is part numero uno, and let's just jump right into it. Cue the cinematic intro.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Catching our last glimpse of Earth here.
Leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery.
I don't know why, but this part right here is reminding me of the Star Trek Enterprise intro. Cue the Star Trek Enterprise intro music. And so this game takes place right after the events of Mass Effect 2, and everybody's trying to depart to escape the bad ending of Mass Effect 3. So that's where we're picking up right here. Golden era of interstellar travel. Yep, Protheans, Milky Way, candy bar. Alright, one-way voyage. We're joining Elon Musk heading to Mars on our one-way voyage. Boom, we just come out of warp speed there. 634 years later. Hyperion. We've evaded the flood of the Reapers in our arc. Yeah, why are there no... How'd we evade the Reapers? Did the Reapers not attack Andromeda? Did we sleep right through the Reaper attack? The world will never know. We're gonna inhabit the hell out of this place. Habitat 7. Here we come. Oh, we're waking up Master Chief. It's the beginning of Halo 1. I'm coming for you, Covenant. Gasps for breath. I needed that narration. Well, take it easy. You can't handle that sitting up.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister.
That's okay. Let's just...
I don't like the sound of that.
What's going on? Oh no, the power of the dubstep is too strong. The bass drops so hard, it's destroying the ship.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
I'm just gonna awkwardly float here. Don't worry about me. I'm not even gonna try to do anything.
Careful of the
storm. Hold on. This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
Helm control, report. We're drifting. Flight controls aren't.
Oh man, look at that guy, Juke. He was like, "You think I'm gonna work on this terminal? Nah." Damn. So smooth.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry. What?
That looks like good stuff, right? That's where you want to live.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
There's just a cluster of evil out there.
In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Caught him from falling.
Oh, what's this? Scan complete. Water dispenser. I need this vital information. What are these guys? Let's scan them. Possibly giving them cancer. No one knows.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Oh, that's so inspirational. Come on, guys. We can do anything. We're invincible.
Been waiting 600 years.
This guy's been waiting 600 years. We're going to colonize a new world. Everything is going to be fine. Get her done. Oh, everything was not fine. It went wrong so fast.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Got it working. As he slams his face into the rock. Oh, it's like that scene in The Martian. Quick, the duct tape. Get out the space duct tape. There we go. Can you imagine this? You go through the rest of the mission with like a piece of duct tape over here, half your friggin' mask. Breathes hard. Okay. Whoa, we're on Pandora. Lightning Pandora.
There. We get up that cliff.
Isn't that the aliens from the Avengers movie? The bad guys were flying? What the heck? We found their homeworld. It's Andromeda. A giant space fart. We've only theorized about it, but now we're just staring at hard evidence.
It's not a hotel.
Never before seen.
Nothing around here makes any sense. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Oh my god, he just slammed his face right into the rock. Just hold up. Boom! Oh, what is this Play-Doh monster? Holy crap. He's like a moldy piece of feta.
Liam stole your weapon.
It's the ugliest bad guys ever. Come on, we can be friends. Let me just put you on a salad. It'll be okay, feta monster. Is he okay? Is everything good here? Oh. Nah, you can't be kicking my friend, guy. Can't be having that. we got here? Oh no, they're even angrier than before. Feel bad, that guy was just trying to look at the wall over there. He might have been Blair Witching though. Look at that, flawless AI. Look at him just run around shooting the cover. Oh no. I thought I was pressing the melee button, but I was pressing a button that switches from left to right-handed. Why is this? Why would you need a button for this? Oh no, it's coming right for us. Whip out the camera. I don't know why my instinct, instead of going for the gun, is to pull out the scanner.
Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was, how did it cloak like that?
We found an alien structure here.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Doesn't look like anyone but aliens' home.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen.
Yeah, this reminds me of Prometheus or something.
Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine. We sure could use second. Weather's still.
All right, we explored that, but it was all a tarp. Man, Liam is brutal. He just threw a grenade right on that guy's dead body. Just a big final FU to that guy.
This is not how I go out. I don't think they're listening.
He thinks he can hide over there, but he can't hide. I'm so glad I got that charge move. No regrets. What's this? We've discovered life.
Check that out.
Now this, what is that? It looks like it's Exeggutor. It is the Pokemon Exeggutor.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular.
And what is this? Oh, it's a full-on Poke battle here. We got Paris. Or whatever that little bug Pokemon is, and he's still in his Pokeball. That's not a fair battle. You can see it's three coconut heads, clearly. Yeah, I bet they see us. I put a whole clip into that guy's head. Boom, just shish kebab that one. From both sides it was getting it. This is for Kirkland. This is for Cleveland. This is for canceling the Cleveland show. Liam is just pissed here. His favorite show canceled. Just everything's going wrong. Been canceled for 634 years. Oops, I accidentally almost shot him. They all just look like gray blobs running by.
That did it. I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. It's Hot Pockets, I think.
Can't be local.
The hell are they doing with Hot Pockets?
So maybe they're bringing it in from off world. More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Definitely not from the Milky Way. One of theirs. Think the storm got it? At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
They're not the storm masters. I don't know what that means. I just thought of it. All right. Well, that's about it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like or a comment if you enjoyed it. And let me know if you'd like to see more. All right. See you guys.